Come and receive the Spirit of God that will attach themselves. Anyone blessed of God, they may be around and remove them right now. God, some of them may even be in houses where their family and their parents are not saved. Put a word in their mouth, God, to make that situation turn around. Protect them even in that house if their parents may be somewhere that is not godly. Protect them right now. In the name of Jesus. Children and protect them, God, from peer pressure. God, in the name of Jesus, let them have a heart to serve you. Late in the midnight hour, Father God, deal with them in dreams. Deal with them in visions. Let them hear your voice, God. We're tired of children getting the age of 16 and 17 and walking away from the church. We say as adults in here today, we'll say that we'll meet you at the gates of hell before you take any of our children. The devil is a liar. We plead the blood of Jesus. Over their future, they shall grow up to know God. They shall be doctors. They shall be lawyers. They shall be engineers. They shall be accountants. They shall be prophets. They shall be prophets. They shall be bishops, they shall be preachers, but success shall be all over them. Yes, God. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, protect them. Shield them right now. For greatness is their portion. They shall leave here, God, and they shall go out in weakness at a young age. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
God, we turn on the news and we're tired of 14 and 15 and 8-year-olds being gunned down. Seeing 8-year-old, 9-year-old battling the spirit of perversion. Cut it off right now. The devil is a liar. You have trespassed long enough. The righteous stands out and we take our rightful place. We're a shield of protection, a fence, a bloodline around our future generation.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
We decree and declare, God.
Yes, Lord.
That their pathways is straight. We decree and declare, God, over the next 20 years, God, every demonic attack, God, is aborted right now. Release angels to fail. In the name of your son, Jesus, we claim victory right now. We speak to the parents and we pray for the parents. But let us be so busy, God, doing nothing that as the spirit creeps in our house to distract our children. Let us